and exchange them for something he did.
Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick. So she, so she phoned to the doctors to be quick. And the doctor came with his bell, and he knocked on the door with a water tap tap. And he looked at the dolly and he shook his head, and he said, "Miss Polly, put her straight to bed." And he wore it for a paper, for a pill. He said he'll be back in the morning with his bell.